Do you have to buy Shadowlands to play it? Yes, you do. Otherwise, you won't get the quest start. So once you purchase it, you go in the game, boom, this will pop right up. And this, and your XP bar will be gone until you buy Shadowlands, which, buy Shadowlands for $40 or whatever, and then you gotta pay $15 a month. Not happy about that, but I guess that's how it is. First time ever playing World of Warcraft.